Beautiful day in Seoul. Actually, it is kind of gloomy and rainy. I got my favorite toast, Isaac Toast. It's actually a chain store in Korea and it's so delicious. And Derek just kind of dropped me off for me to pick it up. We're gonna have some snacks and I think I'm gonna get some editing done today. So y'all are gonna come with us. Okay, let's hang out today. There he is. Hello. How are you?
I'm fine.
Say hi to our unicorn!
Hi, unicorn!
Hello! What did you get?
Kiwi.
I got strawberry banana. It's really good.
Nice.
Nice stuff. Jackie my food.
Nice.
This guy. I'm gonna take a bite. This is a pizza one? No, this is a potato one.
Uh-huh. Mmm.
Mmm. I have never tried the potato one.
Mmm.
Mmm. They have hash brown.
Mmm.
Mmm. Not bad. Mmm. We got potato, and then pizza one, and ham cheese special. Mmm.
Pretty good, huh?
It's really good. Which one do you want to try next?
Pizza.
Pizza? Okay. It's so good. Oh, 맛있어. 진짜 맛 많이 나. You can really taste the pizza. You have the tomato sauce. It's good, huh?
Mm.
Why is it so good when you eat the food like before you get home, like in the car? That's the best when it's hot. I love it. 진짜 맛있다.
토트는 특히나 이게 따뜻하면 생명이야.
It has to be hot at the right temperature. 진짜 맛있다. Alright, so this is the ham egg one. There's a little bit of veggie there too, cabbage. Mmm. 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 It's definitely. Mmm. Mmm. It's crunchier because you have the cabbage. Mm. So it's like refreshing. Mm. Mmm. You can taste corn.
If you choose just the one toast, you should like.
I think pizza. Pizza's really good. Oh. Thank you. That's real low.
피자를 한 순간 더 먹을 수 없었어.
How's that? It's good, huh? It's refreshing.
Me? This one.
This one? The original one, huh? So when you see Isaac Toast on the streets, when you visit Seoul, you gotta try it. Hi.
I see lilacs in the rain, and you are with me again.
Yo, what's up, guys? It's Kunis up in here. So after getting some editing done and our work done, we decided to come back to my house. I think Derek will sleep over today. Right now, he's in my bed. He's chilling like a villain. And actually, we're trying some snacks. So I did a collaboration with a content creator named Mika. And I'm so happy that I got to meet her. And she brought all of these snacks from the Philippines. You guys will be able to see the video. Or probably by the time this vlog goes up, maybe the video is already up already. But the snacks from the Philippines is so good. So yummy. This is called cheese ring. It's so good.
Hi.
Okay, so this is kind of an ASMR because Derek is trying to sleep next to me. So I'm gonna try to talk as softly as possible. Alright, so I'm gonna quickly wash up now. Okay. Perfect. I wore a lot of makeup today. I'm gonna start with my eye and lip makeup remover. These days, I'm using the cotton pad from Innisfree. I really like this because it has 5 layers. So I feel like sometimes when I want to do a DIY sheet mask, I can use this. If I want to just use 1 layer, I can use it. If I want to use all 2-3 layers, it's fine. It's like I have the choice to do it. And you can kind of rip it like this really easily. So I think it just makes life so much easier. I'm gonna use By Festa Lip and Eye Remover. This is by far one of my favorites because it's very mild and I love how cheap it is. I think it just is very effective and really just gets the job done. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm gonna put it and wait about 5 to 6 seconds, and then remove. Sorry, I'm gonna turn that off. It removes easily, like that. I'm gonna gently wipe the bottom part. Since there is so much dust and fine dust, yellow dust in Korea these days, before I start with my first cleansing, I love getting the cotton pads. I'm gonna split them into 2x2 and just getting any type of really watery toner and wetting it. Taking off the first layer first. I think this step is really important even if you aren't living in Korea and there's like not that much dust or whatever in your country. I think this is important because throughout the whole day it's like all of these dust, gunk, everything is just sitting on top of your skin, right? And I don't want to start using a cleansing balm or cleansing oil and like rubbing that together
like with everything on my face, after I thought about that, I just like, once I started doing this, I can't go back. So I think this step is really important. Just using cotton pad, any type of toner you have, it doesn't even have to be cleansing water, it can be anything. Just lightly wipe off the top layer. So now I'm gonna use the cleansing balm, and I use this usually as the first cleansing, and this is Pharmacy Green Clean. Like that. And I scoop a little bit with my hand, like that. Maybe a little bit more. It smells so good. The scent is so refreshing. This is one of my favorite cleansing balms. It's just really annoying after a long day of work. I wish sometimes someone would literally just come to my house and do a thorough cleansing, or I always imagine in the future there will be like a machine where I could just turn it on and it will just like do the cleansing for me in like 1 second. I doubt it, but you know, I do imagine the impossible. Even like little pesky parts like right here, it removes all of my base makeup really well. Alright, so I'm gonna cleanse and I'll be right back. I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back and I'm gonna move on to my toner. He's like deep asleep now. This is Secret Key Starting Treatment Essence. The main ingredient is galactomyces, which is a fermented ingredient. And overall, the main effects of it is brightening your overall skin tone, but it helps to exfoliate dead skin cells mildly also. And it's very, very hydrating. I first fell in love with this toner because it was just so refreshing. The texture itself is really watery, but when you put it on your skin, you can kind of feel like an immediate hydration. So my skin kind of felt like after I use a really non-sticky sheet mask, how my skin feels afterwards, like really hydrated, but fully all the moisture soaked in your skin, and your skin itself just feels like amazing. So that's how it felt. And today, since my skin does look a little bit irritated and I am getting small breakout here and there, I'm gonna use a sheet mask to just calm it down. Benton Goodbye Redness and Telemask Pack. This is really mild and it's great for calming acne, but it's very, very hydrating at the same time too, and it has a non-sticky finish to it. So I like using this as like a daily sheet mask, and you guys already know this, but I love the Lo Rent sheet mask. It's so hydrating. And I love the scent it has of the mugwort. It kind of smells like a Chinese herbal type of scent. It just makes me feel so relaxed. And this is also very, very hydrating, and it's excellent for calming. And another one that I've been really loving is the Secret Key one. I think by the time that this video goes up, I probably would have explained or made a video about this already. But yeah, I really like this. I've never seen a sheet mask that gives me a brightening effect like this sheet mask. So yeah, I've been loving these three these days. I feel like today I'm gonna go with the Benton one, Goodbye Redness one, because I do see some acne here, like one right there, and I feel like it's really red all around, and that new friend right there, and I have small friends over here. And this is an acne scar, and I feel like this one has faded so quickly, because usually like acne scars take forever for it to go away. Now it takes forever to fade, but I feel like the Secret Key toner and the sheet mask has helped so much, so that one is going away pretty fast. But yeah, anyways, today I'm gonna use this one. Out. And this one, it doesn't have like much extra ample. It has a little bit. So I know that a lot of you guys have sensitive skin types too, like my subscribers. Tell me what are some of your favorite sheet masks for sensitive skin types. Just curious. Derek is so quiet when he sleeps. I like snore like crazy when I sleep. He sleeps like a little baby. This one sticks onto your skin really well too. I always put the leftover everywhere on my body. And then I'm gonna use a lotion to cover these parts that are open, because I really don't like leaving them open for, you know, 15 to 20 minutes. You can use a serum if you want, you can use an aloe vera, you can use whatever you want, but I just like covering these parts up. I'm gonna wait about 10 minutes or 15 minutes and I'll see you guys. Look at Derek. This part, my acne and redness has calmed down. My pimple is still there, but it's more like ready to be popped. I can see the little white part now. It feels really good. I really like the feeling of how it's not sticky. Just using the tone.
When we